Hey guys, I am playing Uncharted 4, and I'm gonna do a brand new gameplay. Okay, so we're just gonna pop in. Place Uncharted 4. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Let's do this.
He's heading towards the island. I'll try to hold him up. Ah, shit. Here they come.
Oh, yep.
They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it.
Tell your boss to find that one. Treasure. Okay. Ascend. Descend. Okay. Sorry if the sound's rushed. I messed up on the first gameplay footage, so I'll have to do this. Hey, got it.
Come on.
That guy. Him. Where is he? Whoa. Nope.
Damn it. Still more coming.
Oh gosh. I'm gonna shoot you first. Oh. Come on. Oh.
I got it. Yeah, come on. Get us out of here.
Okay then. Let's go. Before I get shot in my head. Oh, I can't control the camera right now.
On your right! Watch it, watch it! Oh shit!
So, the setting of this is in a Catholic orphanage.
What are we gonna do with you?
Or at least this part.
You must be tired of these lectures. I know.
as in a Catholic
now
whore.
You have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on a retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
My gosh.
You gave back my book.
He was trying to defend himself. Lady.
You only have yourself to blame. Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it about?
What was it then?
See, that's what I said.
Nothing.
Oh my gosh. Also,
confession. No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Hey, I'm no waste, okay? If anyone's waste, you are.
Sam!
Okay. Let's go. Let's go this way.
Around we go.
Hop. Up. And swoosh. Ah. Later on. Well, by later on, I mean.
Okay. Nice and quiet.
A little bit. Maybe around July to
isn't it our job to help boys like him?
August. I may play Mirror's Edge Catalyst.
What do you want me to do?
You may make
me. Oh. Ooh, that was close.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Oh.
Look, I'll.
Nathan, you're in big trouble.
How big can trouble be?
What do you want me to do? I'm not ready to give up on it yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning.
Why is this light green? It's not very
good
idea. How did she not see me at that second? But the other time she like saw me perfectly. See, that's something rare that happens, because if you go, it has to be at, like, the exact moment, but normally, you would go, when she's done smoking her cigarette. Okay, go here.
Almost there.
Oh no. Come on.
Sam?
Let me see if I can see him anywhere.
Back.
Where was he?
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
Who told me he'd stay out of trouble, though?
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
No, do as I say, not as I do. There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This was an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Nice jump.
Fine.
Come on. Yeah. Give me a hand. Shoot, right? The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty.
Okay.
Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreats.
This way.
Come
on. Oof.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there.
Go
should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Nate and Sam look like seem like they have a really big bond.
This way.
Or a decent bond.
That was easy. Come on.
Let's go this way. What'd you get in front of me?
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
Now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Come on. Your turn.
Okay. Go around here. Damn.
So,
okay.
What you been up to?
Thank
you. Working mostly.
Still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off.
Ouch. Pretty sure if that was real life, he'd probably break a rib.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Through here.
Right behind you.
No. Up.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
One, Sam.
Down the middle. Thanks, and easy.
Nice.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay. Okay, come on, Sam. I think I did better than you did. Let's go right. Oh, Sam. Wait. Okay. Let me get up.
You, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
It's a pretty big orphanage.
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
Okay. I was just working on the video editing.
Watch me.
So. And broke a wrist.
I did it.
Of course you did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really? Okay.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Adam, woo! Okay, let's go down this way. Come on, Sam. Ouch! I don't need a hint. No, camera.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc 20.
Hey. Yeah. Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa, that's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this
is when you're growing a mustache.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright.
Does that say 51 on the sign?
Really well.
It better not be a miles per hour.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out.
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. Made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I have a kid.
Found mom's stuff.
Aw.
Everything that
kid would be more suspenseful.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better.
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna talk anymore during the cutscenes. Because I know how it is people talk during cutscenes. This doesn't count.
Acabemos con esto. Let's go.
Ha. Come at me. Stop hugging me. Oh my god. My thumb.
Alright. You asked for it.
I got him!
Ouch.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Come on.
Shit. Te voy a matar, come mierda.
Oh, square.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Dale una paliza.
Ya basta.
Oh my god. My wrist.
We weren't fighting.
Did he say Padme?
Hey,
give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Solitaria! Cállalo!
What are you esperando aquí, eh?
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too.
Hey. All right, easy.
Okay. There's two things I need to say before I start off this, but one thing is that I've played this before, and then another thing is that
it's hard to tell down here.
I'll try to. I'm not gonna spoil anything. Because, why? It's a gameplay footage. But,
hey, nice to see you.
I forget what I was gonna say.
Human.
But, this will be raw footage, uncut.
Hey Vargas, déjanos a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Okay, I'm going this way.
Yeah, my adoring public.
No dip. Couldn't one of the guys just reach over the rail or just grab me?
Go.
Rather than have that not happen.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Okay.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
I'd rather not get beaten with a baton, so I'm just gonna go this way.
You'll see.
Where he is. I can view your space. Okay.
This isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Okay. See, right?
Through here?
Yeah, right. Okay.
Here we are.
his cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? Not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat up my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's group. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns were.
Not familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spanish prison. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there, Lars?
Come on. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Get it just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
Great. Thanks.
There's one thing I have to say before this. I was in a video with one of my friends a little bit ago. So I'm gonna pause this for a sec. Okay. Just to talk. Okay. So I was with one of my friends in a video. It wasn't too long ago, and you guys can go check it out on his channel. So, I'll pop it up in a little bit. So, this is his channel. What his channel looks like, and I made a Dying Light video that you could probably see during the video. It's a recently uploaded video, but he's a little bit new to YouTube, so give him, like, not give him, but just check out his content and stuff. He's a pretty good YouTuber, but he, yeah, he is. You guys should go check him out. That was in one of his most recent videos, so.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
And also he does all his videos on his, uploads all his videos from his PlayStation and phone, which is pretty good, because I have to edit my videos and stuff like that. He can just upload the videos and then he's done. because he's more of a raw footage type of guy, and you guys should check him out. He's a really good channel, and he's just started out, so I think he'll like it if you, well, if you guys go on and check out his channel. Hopefully, I didn't forget that put up his YouTube web page or web title.
Onward and upward.
And so I'm very happy so far with my YouTube channel. And I'm happy for his YouTube channel too. He'll be making more videos pretty soon.
His Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Yeah, let's see. Let's go. Yeah, let's go around here.
No. Hard to believe there are dozens of pirates holed up in here just.
Okay, let me see. This. Come on. Do I have to, like. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's climb up. And whoop. Aw, I guess I have to go around. I was gonna get the.
I barely believe this place is still standing.
Woo!
Sure know how to build a sturdy prison. Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Also, I think I said his name, but it's the Chase channel.
Man,
and his name is Chase, of course.
Here we go.
And,
Burns is Sal.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
And I'll be, making videos with him. And he'll be making videos with me, which I'll be happy about. And he may make some
scratches must mean something.
Some Uncharted videos and stuff like that. So you guys will be happy with this content.
Symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. It says something like this on the letter.
Ooh.
Huh.
Let's look at the letter.
Oh, that's part of the symbol. Here's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol.
Okay. So it's the arrow with a little twist. So that'd be that. So X, that'd be 10. And then it's also the M with a little hook. That'd be 2. So it'd be 12, if so. And then that would mean that would be 12.
10 and 2. X and II. This is it. I'm gonna head back.
I didn't do first impressions, on this video because I wanted some time to play the game by myself because I really want to play the game.
Gotta watch that first step.
Whoosh.
Down we go.
Let's go. Okay, now. Sorry if you guys hear a lot of clicking. It's just the controller that I'm using. But, I'm also going to, Sorry about the fans in the background.
Yeah, I'd see Rake do that.
Okay. Okay. Oh. So that's not Wraith. I forget what his name is, but this way. And swoosh. Boom. Okay. Let's go up here.
Now we're talking.
Made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
The place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
You sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Any plans at this place? Blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our AV expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files. Yeah. Turn around. When you're done talking to him, let me find him.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting.
Pero lo hice, ¿eh? Suerte de pensar que antes, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
He's lost. They weren't you before, can you, right?
There's another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, right?
You were right.
No, we were right. Just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. This rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Mm. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a car.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find some little more private... Coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit. Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. It's tied to the cross. If it's not Jesus...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Yeah, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. It's fine, Vargas. Get the hell out of the ship. Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
You know, he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Chino sales!
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, that was a huge shot punch.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
Oh, I didn't hear you volunteer.
Save it for later.
Oh, team up. No, you don't. And... okay. Oh.
Buenas noches.
Oh my god, Nate. Oh god, this is a scene to accent. Accent. Action. Not accent. Whoa, how would you do that? Pretty sure we weren't close to any of these. From Home Alone.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
Oh, jeez. Lost in New York, all right.
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus? Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Okay. Sorry about the little cut there.
Dejanos.
But look in the video.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know.
Still might. Vargas. Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. Give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work. 20%. and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals 25.
Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Yeah, sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Whoa.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
I get, was you this get part 5%, of the plan? You get 5%. You get 5%. I'll get 85%, okay? Okay.
Damn it.
Ray, where are we going here? The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse. But which way? I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
Ouch.
The window!
I'm pretty sure I just smacked my head.
Now! There, go! We got it! Let's go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the car.
Down this way!
Oh.
Watch yourself!
Oh, crap!
Over there, to the left! I'm going! No,
don't go close to the wall. Come on. Oh, gosh.
Nathan, you still there?
Right behind you! Keep going!
This way.
Shit, another dead end.
Ready?
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
On. Ladies first.
Come on. You sure?
Come on. Oh my god. They need to work on the construction.
Seriously?
You wanna mess with me? Oh no. Oh. Oh, you wanna go? Oh. Ember. Oh, watch.
Catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
Okay. What's that? Oh.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
God, turn corners, Nate.
They're everywhere. Okay. Looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, stay out of business for a while.
Guard!
Hola, amigo!
Right! Good to see you! Pick down that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse.
Hey, okay, come on. Come on, Sam.
Let's celebrate, yeah.
Okay, come on.
There it is.
Ooh.
Don't drop the cross.
Ooh.
Hell. On me, get to the wall.
Now, Sam!
Oh, coming.
Hold on! Give me your other arm!
Brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh God, no. No. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming. I'm coming. Okay, keep coming.
Ouch. That would have hurt a lot in real life. That would have hurt a lot in real life. Sony Computer Entertainment presents a Naughty Dog game. Uncharted 4, Thief's End.
Art director Rob Rubel, Eric Palmer, technical art director Stephen Morris, Wayne Brick, lead artist I can't read all these. Okay, so this is how it's gonna go. I'll make the video the day before I publish it. The day after I make the video, I'm gonna edit it, and then I'm gonna upload it around 12 or 3 p.m. Okay. This is kind of like a remix of the original Uncharted theme. I'm recording this very late at night. By very late, I mean like 1:45 a.m. Yeah.
Made it to the bar.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Can you sign up our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright.
Okay.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Chapter 3. The Malaysia.
I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
Okay, so this is where I'm gonna end it though. This will be the first part in a big part series. So I'll see you guys in the next video.